So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softy or anything, but it feels excessive.
She's got it coming. And nobody can switch sides that crazy. Just expect to be accepted if that's important.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past career mode like that? I don't know, man. I just hope the technician knows how to act.
She used to be the enemy. I don't have any sympathy. For the bag, right?
Yeah, he showed us the bag. Rehearsed the line. Could be a great one.
Okay, here's a scenario.
Say a perv is getting away, right? He's running the best he can. Let's say he's shot him or something. So would you tase him in the neck slash face or take out a leg with a shotgun?
I enjoy these interesting streams of consciousness that come from you. It's crazy talk. It's never boring crazy talk, that's for sure.
Man, you live your life with your eyes closed. You refuse to see the world around you. It's a bad place, you know? Important things. They're gonna bite you in the ass someday.
Yeah, when you say shit like that, you have to be ready to take some flack. You got off a crazy
huh, strange. Got some strange noises here. Looking into it.
Over.
Please use the trash can, sir.
Come on, nothing here. Standing by to stand by. Over.
advise we have a casualty. Stay alert and see the spot.
So you're all set for the sting?
Sure. Got a badge in my pocket, prep my lines, shouldn't be a problem. Almost game time.
Think you can hook her?
Graves is new. She's got...
What?
See what that was. You're free to engage any tangos that might appear.
I hear you, 5x5.
Hey, is anyone there? Come on, man.
Oh my God.
That's on fire. Command, how do you read me? Over. I've got a body on the ground, not wearing any clothes.
Semper Paratus.
Hey, you there? You okay?
Freaks being brought into this campus increased recently. Rose is on his own planet, but that new interrogation guy with a mask went for a break. What the hell's going on?
What does he look like?
Stand by.
Oh, no.
Shipment. Hi there, Grunt.
It's here. It would be quite unfortunate if it got mixed up with the tobacco or anything like that. It's really quite a potent pollutant. Right now.
All right, guys. I just came in here to check on everything.
Penelope Graves.
The Grunts are here.
What is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do.
No trespassing beyond this point. This is your first warning. You were lucky. We could have shot you, you know. I got tons of respect for you guys.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove... unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
He's on to me!
This should give us something to think about. Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
What? Penelope!
Explosion resistant fuel. I think it will work.